Does the sum of n times the sine of 1 over n converge or diverge? So whenever we have a question like this where we're asked whether or not something converges or diverges, the first thing we should try is the nth term test. So to use the nth term test, we look at a sub n, which is this, and we take the limit. So the limit, as n approaches infinity, of n times the sine of 1 over n. We have to compute this limit. Now, if this limit is 0, we are out of luck, no information. If this limit is not 0, we're done. The series diverges. Well, in order to compute this limit, you'll notice that 1 over n kind of looks like n. Well, what we'll do is we'll make n look like 1 over n. We'll write it as follows. It's a trick, a clever trick. And when we do this, we have what's called an indeterminate form. So this takes the form 0 over 0. This is an indeterminate form. And so we can use L'Hopital's rule. So this is the limit as n approaches infinity. To use L'Hopital's, you just take the derivative. So the derivative of sine is cosine. So cosine 1 over n. And then we have to use the chain rule. Now the derivative of 1 over n is negative 1 over n squared. Now if you don't have that memorized, at some point you will memorize it. And then the derivative of 1 over n on the bottom is again negative 1 over n squared. These cancel. Now it's clear that the limit is cosine of 0 because 1 over n approaches 0. And the cosine of 0 is 1. This is not 0. So our series diverges by the nth term test. Really cool problem.